watch what happened when I tried to cook our family meal with a half-printed recipe.